Memphis Grizzlies select Walker Kessler from Auburn University.
So for the first time in the common draft era, Auburn has had multiple players selected in the first round. Walker Kessler started his career at North Carolina. His father, Chad, actually played at Georgia, was a fifth-round pick in the 87 NBA draft. He was ranked the number one player in the state of Georgia by ESPN. He's the first player in Auburn history to receive SEC Defensive Player of the Year honors. And now, his moment, as he shares the hugs with his representation. What exactly are they getting, Jay?
Well, they're getting the best shot blocker in the draft. He had two triple-doubles this last season, and it's because of having double-digit blocks in each one of those games. You know, he averages 6.5